Hey, perhaps you saw one of those Surfshark ads and wondered, is it worth it? Or is it easy to use? Well, by the end of this Surfshark tutorial, you're not only going to know how to use Surfshark VPN, but also you're going to learn about its extra features, safety, and pricing. So how much is Surfshark VPN? First, Surfshark is really affordable. If we put it side by side with other market leaders, as you can see, it costs way less, with ExpressVPN being more than twice as expensive. You can get it even cheaper though with my discount, so just simply scan the QR code on the screen or click the link in the description to secure your privacy today. If you're still not sure which plan to get before buying it cheaper, let's discuss the subscriptions Surfshark offers in more depth. All of them are affordable, but they vary in their features. All right, so there's the cheapest Surfshark Starter subscription, which offers all the basic functionality of the VPN and a couple extra features, including the alternative ID and clean web. It's actually pretty perfect for a starter plan for beginners. With alternative ID, I can easily create new email aliases for websites or services I don't completely trust and want to keep my personal information private by hiding my real email address. Clean web blocks out malicious websites and ads, but more on these features later. Then there's a slightly pricier option, Surfshark One. Now, this is my personal pick, mainly because of the included antivirus. What's great is that it's already built in Surfshark's app, meaning that you're not going to need an extra app to use the Surfshark antivirus. It's all in one application and its performance is great according to independent testing. So you could stay safe from both viruses and spyware while maintaining privacy online. Surfshark One also includes Surfshark Alert, which checks and informs you if your data, such as your email address you signed up with, has been leaked in online databases. And Surfshark Search, which functions as a private search tool. Imagine Google just without the ads and data tracking. That's Surfshark Search. All in all, this subscription is good for both beginners and intermediate VPN and antivirus users. Lastly, there's the Surfshark One Plus, which is the most expensive plan in the lineup, and it's tailored for more advanced privacy enthusiasts. It offers everything we covered before, plus Incogni, which is a cleanup tool that removes your data from company databases without you having to lift a finger. Incogni contacts data brokers on your behalf, asking them to delete any data that they may hold about you, which is pretty neat. I chose the Surfshark One subscription myself, and Surfshark protects me from both malware on my computer and snoopers online. So if you're looking for an all-in-one cybersecurity tool, Surfshark One is worth considering. Okay, but how do you install Surfshark after getting the subscription? It's very easy to install Surfshark VPN. How to use all the features is a different question, but I'll cover those later in the video. Let me quickly show you what the installation process looks like on Windows. First, you'll need to download the installer from Surfshark's website. After that's done, you'll need to open it and follow the instructions on the screen, just like I do in this video. After Surfshark is installed, all you gotta do is log in with the email address that you use to purchase a subscription and enjoy the app. It's the same as any other app you download on other OSs, so whether you're on a laptop or a phone, it remains identical no matter what device you use or which Surfshark subscription you purchase. A nice benefit too is that Surfshark offers unlimited connections, so you can download it on all your devices or share it with your friends and family, and then you can teach them how to use Surfshark VPN as well. All right. With the setup out of the way, you'll see plenty of features once you open the Surfshark app. So let's go one by one, dig deeper on what they do. Like many other VPN providers, Surfshark offers a quick connect feature, which is convenient for connecting to the VPN with a single push of a button. It automatically connects you to the closest servers nearby, ensuring the fastest possible speeds while encrypting your network. That said, Surfshark also offers a wide selection of countries from which to choose. If you'd like to connect to a particular location, you can use the search bar for quick navigation or scroll down the UI and click on the desired country. Of course, Surfshark offers plenty of extras. To access these on Surfshark VPN, I hover my mouse on the left bottom bar, then navigate towards the gear icon, which takes me to the settings, then click on VPN settings, scroll down, and that's it. For example, Bypasser lets me choose which application to route via the VPN connection. This is useful as I can still access services such as banking, which prevent VPN usage at all, while keeping my connection secure on other applications. Of course, there's the kill switch feature as well, which turns off my internet in case the VPN connection drops. It just prevents any IP leak. I'd recommend keeping this on at all times for security. And the extra features don't end here. There's the rotating IP feature, which changes the location you're connected to every 15 minutes. minutes, making it harder for advertisers and websites to track your online activity. Lastly, my personal favorite is Alternative ID. With this feature, I can create new email aliases for use for any new accounts I may need to register. But instead of having dozens of email addresses, all my letters will be forwarded to my real inbox. So in practice, I still only have one email, but it's hidden under my Alternative ID. I can also create an alternate persona, including birth date, name, and address to maintain my anonymity online. So if I find a website untrustworthy or I just don't want them to have my real contact information, I use an Alternative ID to register. All right, just a reminder, if you'd like to get Surfshark cheap and enjoy all the good features, I left the best Surfshark coupon code in the description below. Go get it. What can you use Surfshark for if you want to squeeze every last drop of value from it? Maintaining privacy is only one aspect of Surfshark, but you can also use it for other neat things like streaming and torrenting. Since Surfshark has a broad selection of 100 countries and over 3,200 servers, I can access streaming services in pretty much any region I want. Personally, I've used Surfshark daily for quite a while now, and I can confirm that it definitely deserves its good name for a reason. It's fast, so the video never buffers, and I don't have issues streaming my favorite shows in other countries if they're removed from my country too. In addition, thanks to Surfshark's quick speeds with the WireGuard protocol and all servers supporting P2P activity, it's optimal for torrenting. What makes it even better though is the bypasser feature, which allows me to use the VPN connection for torrenting only and keeps me gaming on Steam, which prohibits VPN usage with my regular IP address. There's a caveat though, Surfshark doesn't support port forwarding, which can be important for some users. All in all, Surfshark is a great choice, especially for those who want an all-in-one VPN experience. The security and privacy are top-notch, and the app is easy to use on all operating systems while boasting some really useful features, such as Alternative ID or Clean Web. So now you know what does Surfshark do. If I miss anything, make sure to leave a comment below and I'll get back to you. Like the video if you enjoyed it and subscribe for more. See ya.